You will see a series of expressions using assignment statements or assignment operator, and let's try to predict the output of using the assignment operator. So we'll be using the simple assignment as well as the shortcut assignment. So in the first one, what I'm doing is I is 3, j is given no value, k is given the value 1. So if you look at this assignment operator here, it's going to be evaluated from right to left. So first 4 into 2 is 8. So j is also going to be 8. Then I is 3. So 3 into 8 happens to be 24. So if I print the value of I, it's going to print 24. Let's take a look at the second one. Now, here if you remember, the value of j changed to 8. So the first thing in the bracket will get evaluated right to left. 5 mod 3, the remainder is 2. Now, k is 1. 1 minus 2 is how much? Minus 1. So j is also assigned, the k is assigned the value minus 1, j is also assigned the value minus 1. I is 24. 24 equal to minus 1 is 0, but we are not storing the answer anywhere, so the I value does not get affected. So if I print I again, it's going to print 24 here, as you see. Now what I have done here is, again, I have used a combination of equality and assignment operators. Equality has higher priority than assignment. That's why if you see here, I had put assignment in bracket. If you don't put the bracket, it will try to do I assign the value j first. So here 11 equal to 12 is false. So this part ends up becoming 0. Now I becomes 0, j also becomes 0. So if I print the value of I and j, both are going to print as 0. Now I is 0, j is 0. So what is happening here is 10 into 7 is 70. 0 plus 70 is 70. J is 70, I is 70. So if you print the value of I, it's going to print as 70. Now what I have done here is, I have taken the value of I, j, k and made all of them equal to 1, or assigned them the value of 1. The assignment happens from this way to this way, right to left. Here again I am saying I is assigned k, is k equal to j. This will happen first. K equal to j happens first because the precedence of equality is greater than assignment. 1 is equal to 1 is true. Then this answer is 1. I is also assigned the value 1. So if you print the value of I, it's going to print 1. Now what I have done is, I have done the same thing, but I have put an equality here and equality here with a bracket. So this is evaluated first. K is equal to j. 1 is equal to 1 is true. Okay. Now this I was also 1, 1 equal to 1 is also true, but this value is not saved anywhere. So the I value does not get affected. And if you print the value of I, it's going to print 1. So let's try to run this particular piece of code and see if we get the expressions result we expected. So if you see the output of the expression, we had got 24, 24, 0, 70, 1, 1. So here again we get 24, 24, 0, 70, 1 and 1. That means our understanding of the shortcut assignment, the assignment along with the equality operator is correct. So please go ahead and try to understand by taking a look at this piece of code, which is also available in the description section of this particular video. The description section of all the videos does have links to code or some information you would find useful. So please take a look at the description section always.